I'm going to show you how to copy data from one area on one sheet to another specific area on another sheet. So I have some stuff here in this brown square or in this square here, and I'd like to copy it to sheet two. Now, I'd like to copy it to this particular spot in sheet two, which doesn't seem to be a problem, but I wanted to find the first blank row. And normally, I have more stuff down here just to indicate, so that normally when you use the ordinary function to find the first blank row, you would end up copying your data to below the more stuff here. But I would like to find the first blank row within this range here. So let me run my code, and then I will show you how it works. So now it has copied it exactly where I wanted it. It hasn't copied it below the more stuff here. It just copied it in the box that I've indicated there. So let's walk through the code, and I'll tell you what I've done here. So I've called this find the last row and find blank as a range. So what I'm doing is for I equals 6 to 12, so I'm doing a for loop here. Worksheets 1 select, and if sheets I2 is not blank, then range cells I2, we're copying I2 and I3. So we're copying both the color and the number beside it. And then we're selecting worksheet 2. And then I'm setting found blank into range A1 to A5. So I'm specifying the range to look for the blank in. So I'm specifying between I'm specifying between A5 and A11 to look for a blank row, and then what we're looking for is blank and look at the whole thing. And then when we find a blank, we select nrow equals foundblank.row, then row number of the found blank, active cells equals nrow 1 select active sheet paste, and then we go to the next one and we continue on. So that is how you can find the first blank row within a range of cells as opposed to the first blank row on a sheet. Please subscribe.